It was long lines for some delicious pizza pies at a new restaurant in the district. Mozzeria opened its doors today on H Street. The pizzeria is one of a kind, being the first deaf-owned and operated restaurant in the district. The owner, a Gallaudet grad, tells WSA9 photojournalist Dave Scarnato he's excited to open the shop just blocks away from his alma mater and offer jobs to folks who are deaf and hard of hearing.